Okay, so usually when I get asked the question about transformations, about race, so I'm going to start over with your question about where are the women in advertising. There's obviously not enough women in influential positions in advertising. So let's just talk about that first. There's a lot more room for it. It's still a very male-dominant, often chauvinistic environment in which women have to find a way to break through. So we all have to, we've got a lot of work to do there. I've been fortunate in that in my last 10, 15 years, I've encountered some of the most powerful women in advertising. So Hannah's, the Nell's, the Colette's, the TT Theatres, the Janine Allums, there's so many women that I have worked with. Then we talk about the Boniswas out there. There's so many really amazing women. So on the one hand, I have to admit that there isn't enough female representation, and even less in terms of influential roles. Having said that, I've been fortunate in my personal experience to have encountered some amazing women who have taught me a hell of a lot in my career. So I don't believe all is lost. I think that those women that I've mentioned have done a very good job of promoting the agenda of women in advertising. And I think there are a lot of men that want to do that and that should work harder at actually promoting that. So that's my view on the gender issue, so to speak, and specifically women in advertising. I think that the future for women in advertising is bright, and that I'm hoping that future is not years away. It's not like 10 years from now.